Hello folks, welcome to Just Too Easy channel. Today we are continuing our Tomb Raider story. So, we are going to continue our journey. I can barely remember where we ended last time. I think it was at the campsite or whatever. Something like that, I don't know. Yeah, it was a campsite. So we have to go to this into this forest. Let's see, we crafted a skill, I think.
Okay. This is Lara.
Yeah, we crafted this.
An archaeologist from the Okay,
so I just have to continue. So, where we have to go, I don't know. What's our mission? Oh yeah, true. So we have to go there. Oh, this wasn't open last time. I remember that.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
Music makes it even creepier. Like it's enough creepy the way it is, the way it looks. Claim this pry axe, now we can break through things or go through things that are locked. This makes our way out of this crap much easier.
We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam, thank goodness. Bye. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look. He bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Pretty, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the sun.
Right, him and
can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan. She loved telling this story. Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she has shamanistic powers.
And this is where she is.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guards. They broke the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything that's going on.
It was like a very boring story for Lara. I don't know. Maybe this is the last one. Yep. I'm left alone with this prick. I think he doesn't even know how to use a gun.
Not so bad.
Just keep moving. Yeah, that's the point of life. Of course. Maybe. No, we can't. Can't climb. Oh. There it is. We have to collect these stuff in order to upgrade our weapons. No, that's not it. Do we even have a weapon slot? No, we still don't. So we have to keep moving forward until we find... what is this?
Up here, I found
Seriously? What was that? I don't know. I think I needed to press F, but it didn't react. Okay, let's replay this. Salvage is really what we need, so... Oh, I need to turn that. Never mind. I have the ability to pick up my arrows that I use to kill these wolves or anything. The gate.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
Those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they are ones like us. Survivors? Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the fall. I'll have to find something sturdy to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Okay, so I think I will end this right here. So we need to find something to open this gate, but this our pry axe is not strong enough. Yeah, we'll need to collect salvage. So I think it will take time to collect salvage, so I will end this right here. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next episode. Peace.